Why, David? I thought you'd never ask.
I hope this won't sound impolite or come across as too forthright. But even though you seem all right, I think I'm better than you. Now please do keep this thought in mind, that's just my personal conviction. You're smart and fun, you're sweet and kind, I'd call our friendship an addiction. Your shoes are shine, your breath dolce, but still I find I have to say I think I might be better than you.
You seem impressed with what you've shown, but I don't find it that compelling. You've sung my praise, but not your own, and well, I think that's pretty telling. But while we're on the subject of how I'm superb and leagues above, you ought to know I'm number one. I know that might be hard to swallow. This hurts you just as much as me. But when this song is sung, then you and I'll know that you're just a nobody.
Friend, I don't know what to say.
Try starting with your resignation.
Let's end this in the finale.
I'm dying from anticipation.
You really great, but let me say you damn great. Seem to hate the fact I break you out of the game before I can asphyxiate. I
think I might be better than you. Don't hate me because it's true.
So watch as I identify the spirit show. I qualify.